you, Jacqueline, my sweetheart. I want you so bad, you know. I need you. You completely complete me so much. It's so hard to explain. I mean, you get me so excited. You get me energized. I just want to jump. You get me so excited, especially when I do things for you that you enjoy, that I helped you to, I help put that put together for you. It's just really awesome. Besides, as I said on their website, we're so much a match in many things. And you know, I could do a lot of fancy things for our first date, but you know. Yeah, that's the drawing right there. I mean, yeah, sure. Got a little gamey thingy here, but you know what? It's a good way for Jeff. Especially since I did the drawings first hand by hand. Anyway, for our first date, like I said, I would do it fancy, but I'm a simple kind of guy, you know. You know, a nice little dare for two, maybe a movie, walk in the park, that sort of thing. So my fantasy day is just mostly simple, really. And anyway, a little bit more of you. I meet you over at your place or wherever we decide to meet up. And then we head on out for our lovely day. We can go catch a movie. Maybe go see Disney flick. And then make out what's going on. Or we could go to an amusement park, if there's one, and ride the roller coaster. Ride the Ferris wheel. Long we're together, enjoying it. And then we go to restaurant, depending on whether we would feel like going, whether it be fancy or inexpensive. But this one was fancy. The one I put together for the first day here. Anyway, we just enjoy each other's company and the food. It can be candlelit. Because that is part of the fantasy. But we're just gazing each other's eyes lovingly. There's hearts between us. And then you just race me on the way to the park. Where we can slide down the slide. I can push down the swing. Or just sit on the grass, whatever. Enjoy the moonlight. Romantic moonlight. And find a tree and make out. And then when it comes to the apex of our evening, I can take you up to our car and then take you back home. And then if you want to, we can go back in there and ruin my club. Our protection! Because I love you and I care about you very much. More than anything. I need you! I need you, Jacqueline! I don't ever want you to leave me. I need you. I want you so much. I don't ever want you to leave me, because if you leave me, that would just leave me very sad. It would be so much heartbreak. I would be down for well over a month. Don't even want to think about it. But I love you, Jackie. I love you, Jacqueline Romney. Come to me, or I will come to you. And we will enjoy, and we will dance the night away, or hang the day away, and see where it goes from there. You make me jump. You make me jump! I love you so much! Can't stand it. I really can't stand it. Nothing's gonna come between us, sweetheart. It's you and me forever. I love you.